1964 Chevy under the hood, 454 power. That's number 11, and I'm walking away, guy. John Oshek, right here in Vulcan. 1964 Ford F-100. That truck has run a few derbies around here before. He's most stranger to run derbies here in Vulcan. Third place from the trucks, Blue Cooper 64, Kelly Colton, had a good run, got pounded a few times hard at the end. Can't forget 64, Tanner Munkos, he was dropping bombs. Good run. You said you came to make some drunk, and you definitely did.